following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Brooksville, Florida, weighing 234 pounds, Bo Dallas.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Approaching the ring from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar. This is going to be a wild night here in the 619 as Friday Night SmackDown comes to you live from San Diego, California. And speaking of wild nights, what a wild way to start this one.
Turning it around, it's Rob Van Dam with the reversal.
Now back to the ring. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Rob Van Dam going for it. Here we go with RVD.
Oh, no! Oh! And did you hear the impact on that kick?
He does it again.
Rob Van Dam continues to punish his opponent.
And it's obvious to any of us who've had the chance to...
I mean, it looks like a car wreck out there.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Three. Not just one kick there, but a combination of blows. Oh! Four.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
And he's heading back in.
Six.
Playing mind games.
Yeah.
A little intimidation there. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. A moonsault! There's one for the highlight reel.
And RVD's finisher. That five-star frog splash you talked about. I mean, that isn't just a killer for his opponent. That move seemingly hurts Van Dam just as much as the man he uses it on. But RVD never shies away from it, no matter how much it might take out of him.
Ooh, that did it!
With with a 180, Bo Dallas the reversal.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
With a 180, Rob Van Dam the reversal. Look, Rob Van Dam, he looks like he's got this.
That's it, he's out. Oh, mama.
Bo Dallas getting completely dominated here, people.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Bo Dallas is showing at this point.
He's going for the pin.
What an offensive show by Bo Dallas.
Well, this isn't where Rob Van Dam wants to be, I can assure you of that.
No matter where WWE is having an event, when Rob Van Dam is on the card, everyone knows that they are going to see innovative offense that they have never, ever seen before. That's one of the many reasons RVD is called the whole damn show. He's going to the top rope.
Watch out!
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
He's got him hooked. Ow. Ooh.
With a 180, Bo Dallas, the reversal.
He's in big trouble. Wait, nice reversal.
Rolling out of harm's way. Strategy there.
Oh, right into that ring post.
And another shot to the post.
Once again, using that post like a weapon.
Oh, man!
Six!
And we're going back between the ropes. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. And this is going to return to the ring.
Great reversal.
With a 180, Rob Van Dam, the reversal.
He's measuring. Wow, that's got to be it. One, two.
How is he still on his feet?
Avoids the impact there.
Sent flying off the apron. He's removing the turnbuckle.
RVD avoiding danger there.
Yeah, that could have been really bad for Van Dam.
And that exposed turnbuckle shimmers with malice intent.
What a shot! Oh! Yeah.
Back into the ring now. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Now back to the ring.
Back into the ring now.
Rob Van Dam wants to go high risk.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this.
Into the exposed turnbuckle.
Typical Bo Dallas here. If he only knew what we all really thought of him.
Uh-oh.
Bo Dallas. Bo Dallas.
We got a cover. Look at this. That's it.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
And he reversed it! Good move!
Oh, Lord, a huge collision with the exposed turnbuckle. His shoulders are down. Two! Bo Dallas, the reversal.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Bo Dallas is all business here.
Look at this! Ridiculous maneuver by Bo Dallas.
And this has got to be it. Two, three! Bo Dallas with an epic victory.
Let's go to the highlights here. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Here is your winner, Bo Dallas.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.